Okay, today I'm going to be telling you how to do a 360 spin on Forza Horizon 2. First, you want to be driving at about 80 miles an hour or 100. It doesn't have to be wet weather, you can do it in all sorts of weather. And all you want to do is click the handbrake, then go left or right, and then hold the handbrake and keep on turning until your car's about 270 degrees, and then start pressing the gas and carry on going, and then release the handbrake, and that's how you do a 360 spin.